Wind blowing on my face, sidewalk flying beneath my bike. A five-year-old's first taste of what freedom's really like. He was running right beside me, his hand holding on the seat. I took a deep breath and hollered as I headed for the street. You can let go now, Daddy. You can let go. Oh, I think I'm ready to do this on my own. It's still a little bit scary, but I want you to know I'll be okay now, Daddy. You can let go. Standing at the altar between the two loves of my life. To one I'd been a daughter, to one I soon would be a wife. When the preacher asked who gives this woman, Daddy's eyes filled up with tears. He kept holding tightly to my arm till I whispered in his ear, you can let go now. You can let go. Oh, I think I'm ready to do this on my own. It still feels a little bit scary, but I want you to know I'll be okay now, Daddy. You can let go. It was killing that hospital room. You know he's only hanging on for you. That's what the night nurse said. My voice and heart were breaking as I crawled up in his bed and said, you can let go now, Daddy. You can let go. Your little girl is ready to do this on my own. It's gonna be a little bit scary, but I want you to know I'll be okay now, Daddy. You can let go. You can let go.
I remember skin till they bled. Sacrificed unselfishly just to keep us all fed. If I could do things over, I'd live my life again and never take for granted the love and daddy. Were soft and kind when I was crying. Daddy's hands were hard as steel when I'd done wrong. Daddy's hands weren't always gentle, but I've come to understand there was always love in Daddy's hands.
To guide me and his memory beside me.